Hey everybody, Johnny B. Goodyear. Greetings from Sulphur Springs, Texas. Once again, today it is Saturday, December 29th, 2018. Local time is 10:41 Central. Temperature is 39 degrees. All right, we've made it here at the Pilot Truck Stop. Well, that's where we're headed for anyway. GPS is back online. I managed to turn it on and I did an update to it. Seems to be working okay. We are 1,273 miles to Savage, Maryland. We're delivering at Maine's Paper in Savage, Maryland. Check her out. Enclosed transport. That must be a 2018 or 17. Let's see. It looks like it's a full house. There's only one person fueling though. On duty, fuel, that's it. So we're going to use the fuel app today. Fresh. Face not recognized. Try face ID again. There you go. Okay, so we're gonna get diesel and reefer. Would you like a cash advance? Oh yes, please. $100. There it is. 894-850. I am going to bring this phone with me because what has it been? 5 seconds and I've already forgot what the number. 894-850. 894-850. I got it. But I'm still gonna bring it with me. Oh, we'll get this. Alright, we'll be right back as soon as this guy pulls up. Come on, Mr. Truck Driver. There you go. Oh, thank you. I was afraid that he might just not pull up far enough so I can get fuel. Reefer fuel, that is. Boy. Cold and windy. Hey, I pulled up far enough now. Let's see. 8, 9, 4. 8, 9, 4, 8, 5, 0. 8, 9, 4, 8, 5, 0. There we go. I've already checked the oil on this yesterday. Everything is good. Feels good. I tell you what, it's pretty cold out of the airport, Texas. Hold on, hold on. What's that?
Something happened to you before one started.
Huh?
I just flew up here.
Yeah.
The next aisle to you. It won't start.
Oh.
I've never seen such a, you know, everything is on. The lights, all.
What's happening?
It won't start.
The truck won't start?
Yeah.
Oh. Huh. I don't know.
Nothing ever happened to you?
No.
Yeah. All lights, even climbing. All lights, everything is on. Looks good. I don't know.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
Maybe your solenoid is busted.
Solenoid?
Yeah. There's that little, man, these modern trucks don't even, I don't know if they still have them, but there used to be like a little box here that you can short circuit. Mm-hmm. Gosh, man, I don't know.
I don't know. It just popped up. All of a sudden, the water started.
I'm sorry, my friend, don't know. Yeah, yeah. Maybe you could call one of these guys over there.
Yeah, and that's one.
Got 127 in there right now. You know what? That's all in there right now. It's 130. That's all the fuel I need for today anyway. I don't need to carry all that weight. Yeah, the blind asking the blind, that would have not been a good outcome. Still had 3/4 tank of fuel. Got 5.6 gallons in there. Thank you. go find us a place to park. Alright, I'll be right back. Peace. Alright, let's go get ourselves a cup of coffee. Just like a drug.
Hello.
Hey there.
How are you?
Do you have any pot roast today?
Pot roast.
Yeah, I'll take a pot roast, mashed potato, and gravy.
I've got broccoli, mac and cheese, and
grab broccoli.
Is that gonna be all for
you? I also got yep.
And you have a pie card?
Yeah. somewhere in here. There we go. Thank you. And if I have enough points, I'd like to use my points.
Let's see here. Let's see if it's your lucky day. Enough points, want to use them?
Yes, please.
You want that receipt?
Yes.
Absolutely.
I also got a $100 cash advance.
Okay. You want one or two copies of that receipt?
There you go.
None.
What's your truck number, sir?
799.
799. You said for how much again?
$100. My name is John. It is chilly out there today.
It is. What were you on again?
What's that?
What pump were you on? 18?
Probably one, yeah.
Okay.
ADL transport.
And then whenever you're ready, I'll bring it right up here, okay?
Did you find
it? Found it.
Yeah.
Hello, welcome to Pilot. Please try the deli.
That's the way it's done.
Not with it today.
Oh. They're not in the mood.
And there's 100.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, welcome to Pilot. Please try the deli.
Happy New Year, man.
Man, you stink.
Fresh
hot pizza.
Two.
Happy New Year, everybody. Wait, somebody spray painted on the rims? I don't know about that. Must nay. I gotta do at least 700 miles today. Whew, that's a lot of miles. To be honest with you, 700 miles with Baby Blue was nothing. But Grace, yeah, it takes a little longer for Grace to accomplish 700 miles. I'm gonna have a little breakfast here and we'll see you guys later. Peace. Okay, I thought I'd show you guys what this pot roast thing looks like from the Pilot. The Flying J, I don't know if the Flying J has these. Yeah, they do, but I like the Pilot version better. So, why did you put a mac and cheese? I ordered mashed potatoes and gravy. But oh well. Food is food. So that's it right there. We'll see you later. Bye.